Another chance to see some bloody action. Count me in. Good evening to all you sports fans. Chef cooking down there. Smells good. That's a surprise. They've hired a star player. Well, there won't be an issue. Oh dear, this is a totally unbalanced match. I can't understand what they're even doing on the same field. Halfling teams are formidable at many levels. It's very difficult to manage to lose against such an opponent. That's quite a mismatch, Bob.
I know. That weedy fella's gonna get splatted. Crash! Bang! Voila! I love adding my own sound effects.
We may see that player later, if they wait.
Ball is secure. Can the other team steal it away?
Ha! Ha!
I think that tree man was thirsty, Jim.
You're right, Bob. It's a shame that a water bottle just isn't enough for him.
Won't go down. Dull. Very dull. One of them should hit harder next time. This formation gives them a safe progression. It's gonna be hard to make them lose the ball. He got himself out of a dangerous situation. Kill the fool carrying the ball, then you stop him from scoring.
Night, night. Let the bed bugs bite. Really, don't let them. They're massive and can take your hand right off.
Taking the ball, and the end zone is close.
The play is on the ground.
Five gold pieces says he gets kicked in the face first.
In danger and carrier, too.
There's no harm in making a block on the ball, carrier. Well, actually, you could do a lot of harm. That's kind of the point.
Nothing good comes from spending any time on the ground in this game.
carrier. No! Take him down.
Should be stomping on the neck with those studded boots that high.
That's not looking. So yes!
Down and surrounded by the HellsPanda team. This isn't going to work. Ladies and gentlemen, it's a touchdown!
Boom! Touchdown! Just before halftime. That really screws with the players in the locker room.
With that touchdown under their belt, we can finally get this match started. None of the knocked-out players seem to have awoken in time for the next down. That must be one heck of a dream they're having.
Two players down is hard to come back from. He'll need some subs. The best defense is a good offense. Or the other way around.
what is about to happen.
They're going to spend time on the bench for that. Players on the ground.
Five gold pieces says he gets kicked in the face first.
That's going to be a turn. That looks painful.
That's a high ball, Chip. I hope they placed the receiver on more sleep to catch it.
Oh, the ball has been lost.
He won't leave it alone anytime soon. With fists flailing, he's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time.
Player's a little short. Oh no, my mistake. He's on the ground. Ha!
comes the other team. Oh, not funny. If the refs start to do their job, the world turns mad. There's no making a block on the ball carrier. Well, actually, you could do a lot of harm. That's kind of the point. This focus on the ball is against the spirit of the game. Give me violence.
Failure that could cost his team dear. Well, that was just very silly. Not what you'd expect.
Then, this is blood.
Good catch, and oh, so near to the end zone. Either team have the guts to score the winner in the time left? At least kill someone. I remember this from my playing days, Jim. The last moment, you're desperate to get a touchdown. We used to call it the full-time runs, and not just because the players were running around on the field.